Third place game at the Bobcat of Davies County Classic had Brownstown Central and South Knox. Purdue commit and Brownstown Central star Jack Benner started the game with three straight hoops. He finished with 38. Jackson Thomas drives, misses, but Dakota Candler grabs the offensive rebound, puts it back in for South Knox. Spartans hanging around. Sam Singleton drives baseline, finishes the tough layup to a number four. Brownstown Central beats South Knox 57-52.